An atom of thorium and an atom of uranium both contain the same amazing millionfold improvement in energy density over coal. It isn't that an atom of thorium contains any more energy than an atom of uranium, or that natural thorium is much more common than natural uranium, but we don't consume natural uranium in today's reactors.
There's about 4 times more thorium on Earth than there is uranium.
That number is irrelevant. Thorium is 400 times as common as uranium-235.